Now that our Instagram page is set up and waiting for us, let's go ahead and set the Facebook page up. So open up your Facebook app, more convenient to do it on the phone than the computer here, and hit more in the bottom right corner. You're going to hit see all and create page. And at this point, you'll type in the name of your company that you want to do, such as American Shirts. Select category, we're going to do brands and products. And the subcategory will be clothing. And then you can go ahead and hit get started. So all of this you can hit skip for now. Skip all that. Now you've got your blank page to work with here. Perfect. So the next lecture here, we'll go about filling in the bios and details for both of these, Instagram and Facebook.